Thank you, Stephen. There's a saying that crime doesn't pay. Crime fighting can also come at a price. As a father and son found out, San Antonio police say the two were trying to stop a crime in their Southeast Side neighborhood when the son was injured. Katrina Weber is live at Public Safety Headquarters with that story. Katrina, we understand he may have been hit by gunfire.
Yeah, police say either he was grazed by a bullet or possibly hit by flying glass after the two suspects they were chasing shot at them. This happened right in their own neighborhood. Now, police say that the father and son told them that they were inside their home in the 2400 block of McKinley when they heard their car alarm go off, then noticed two people breaking into the vehicle. This was around 10 last night. Those suspects got scared off. Police say the father and son then jumped into their car and chased after them. When they got around the corner on Schley Avenue, they say they spotted the two suspects who then shot at them. And again, police say either the bullet grazed the teenage son or caused him to be cut by glass. The son was taken to a hospital and should be okay. The police later caught up with the two suspects and arrested them. And they say they're teenagers themselves. They were 15 and 18 years old. Reporting live at Public Safety Headquarters, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.